So this is how you start the engines aboard Surrender.
So now we need to open the seacocks to allow water to the engine to cool them.
Give it some heat, and then we'll give it a crank.